This is my dog, Daisy. She's a Newfoundland dog, and she's small for a Newfoundland. She's female, but I've had a larger Newfoundland dog. My husband is making a extra, extra large dog house with some plans that we found online. So this is the front frame that he has, and we got a lot of this wood left over from the tack room, and he's making the side frames now, and I don't know where the directions are. We found it on the internet. Let's see, here it is. See here, myoutdoorplans.com, that's where we found it. So this is the front wall frame, and there's two parts to this. I'm showing you what we got. You see the dog house is taller in the front than the back. Anyways, this is a nice, easy project, and my husband doesn't have any hardcore carpentry skills, but he's doing fine.